Merry Christmas to all. Thank you for joining us for our Advent series with Dynamic Church Planting International. Today is the fourth Sunday of Advent, which celebrates peace. I am Bishop Francis M. Kamau from Nairobi, Kenya. I serve as the DCPI World Zone Leader for 26 countries in Africa. I come to share with you the amazing things our God is doing in my region, in my community, and if I can call it, in my village. He is bringing peace, an awesome peace which cannot be compared. My story comes from the book of Luke chapter number 2, and I like to read verse number 13. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts praising God and saying, verse 14, glory to God in the highest, and earth peace, goodwill toward men. Let me just bring out that word peace to us as we watch this broadcast. The word peace in the Bible is mentioned approximately 263 times in the lowest Bible versions, up to as many as 428 times, which means it's a significant subject in our world today. This gospel that we've been preaching brings peace in the heart. It brings peace among families. It brings peace among tribes. It brings peace within groups which are warring, or groups which are at animosity. It is my joy to share with you one or two things that I have seen this peace do among individuals that I know and among communities that I know. Let me talk about a young man called Anthony. Before Anthony knew Jesus Christ, he was a man who was hopeless. Peacelessness led him to overdrinking, intoxicating with alcohol and other vices. This young man was headed for destruction. He did not have good relations with neighbors and friends, known to be a man of wars and unnecessary street fights. But when real peace, which comes through Jesus Christ, entered his heart, Anthony was transformed and changed completely. Today, as I'm speaking to us about peace, Anthony is a young, aspiring pastor. We work together in him in different missions as a team missions leader. When he got peace in his heart, his life changed completely. Now he's also a family man, and his family enjoys this peace tremendously. I also want to share with you about an old man who I will call Elder Joseph. Elder Joseph was a very hostile man in his community. He was known to engage in cattle fighting and fighting over property, and would leave and had left many people with bad injuries. He had even killed. His family lived in abject fear of him. But when this peace came into his heart, his wife testifies that the man became so peaceful and so calm that she saw a completely different man, a man of peace. No longer were there hostilities with their neighbors, but they have coexisted in peace. In my part of the world, pastoral communities and nomadic communities fight and engage in cattle rustling over and over again. They fight over water, they fight over pasture land. When this peace has come into these different communities, these communities will cease their hostilities and animosities, and they begin engaging in constructive dialogue, even when they are solving their disputes. We are seeing this emerge in parts of northern Kenya, where the peace of Jesus Christ has come to one of these nomadic communities. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts for being part of what God is doing all over the world. This Christmas, as we celebrate the birth of our Lord Jesus, we are so thankful for everyone who has been part of bringing peace worldwide. We say to you, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Sikukuu ya Baraka. Amen.